desk. It's no big thing.
Hey, you're not that sophisticated. I mean, a man preferring a man is not as casual as someone having a bad cold.
Is that right?
Yeah. I mean, I'm not taking a position for or against it. But it is something to contend with. I mean, it's not your usual everyday thing.
Right.
Hey, you want to get something to eat?
No. Wouldn't mind something to drink.
Stars, could you consider that a man who spends 75% of his time with another man has got certain tendencies?
75%? You mean 3/4?
Right.
Yeah, sure, why not? I mean, that was a case between John and...
No, that's a case between you and me.
What?
I'll figure it out. In a 5-day week, about 80 waking hours, right?
Yeah.
We work, eat, and drink about 12 of those hours, right? That's 60 hours a week, 75% of the time we spend together, and you're not even a good kisser.